Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video, we will see how to sew pajama pants for men and women. The link for the pattern is in the description under the video. To make this tutorial, you will need the pattern printed in the desired size, flannel fabric and a 3.5 cm wide elastic band. Fold the fabric in half matching the selvedges. Pin the pattern pieces on the fabric as shown in the cutting layout. Cut out the fabric pieces. Before removing the paper pattern pieces from the fabric, transfer the pattern important markings to the fabric pieces. Cut the waistband twice on the fold. Pin pocket pieces on front and back pant pieces face to face, matching the markings. Stitch. The seam allowance is 1 cm. Fold the pocket pieces over the outer sides, then iron. Place the pants fronts on the pants backs, face to face, pockets out, and pin the leg sides together. Stitch without closing the pocket slits between the markings. Clip the seam allowance at the bottom of the pocket. Place the pocket pieces face to face, pin and stitch together. Overcast the leg and pocket seam allowances together using a serger or a zigzag stitch. Baste the pockets to the top front edge of the pants. You don't need to use a backstitch. Make marks 1 cm from the bottom of the legs, then 3 cm from the bottom of the legs. Fold the fabric all over 1 cm from the edge and iron, then fold over a second time over 2 cm. Thank you. Stitch all around 5 mm from the edge. Flip over one leg, place one leg inside the other face to face. Pin the crotch seam, overlap the inside leg seams, stitch. Finish the seams using a serger or zigzag stitch. Place the waistband pieces face to face and stitch, then overcast. I show you how to overcast using a sewing machine. Fold the waistband in half lengthwise and press. Mark the waistband middles. Place the waistband on the top edge of the pants, right sides together, matching the markings. Stitch, leaving 5 cm opening for the elastic. Insert the elastic into the waistband. stitch the ends together, one on top of the other. Close the elastic opening. Finish the waistband seam with a serger or zigzag stitch. Your pants are ready. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below, or you can also contact me on my social media.